This statement is made on behalf of 51 organizations. President, multilateralism was founded upon the principles of international cooperation and international solidarity. The COVID-19 pandemic and its fallout should have renewed commitment to international solidarity and reinforced the value of interdependence between nations. Sadly, we are witnessing vaccine nationalism. The stonewalling of the temporary TRIPS waiver proposal by developed countries in this moment of urgent crisis is akin to rent-seeking and profiteering at the cost of real human lives. For instance, the attempt by Israel to extort political gains through the provision of excess stockpile vaccines. Canada, the UK, Chile have all procured enough supplies to give each person 4 doses of the COVID-19 vaccine. Just 10 countries have administered 75% of all vaccines to date. In a cruel irony, almost €7.5 billion of public funds have been used to support Big Pharma's vaccine development. The COVID-19 vaccine must be seen as a public good. We endorse the call of the People's Vaccine Alliance, calling on governments and corporations to prevent monopolies on vaccine and treatment production. We demand that the Human Rights Council take a stance against the further proliferation of a neoliberal, neo-colonial world order where profits are prioritized over peoples. All states must support the TRIPS waiver and ensure equitable distribution of vaccines in a manner conducive to the right to development for everyone.